imagine spending years in such a desolate place. For what? Science? Enlightenment? I'd much rather be back home in New Jerusalem.
I think it's beautiful in its own way. But I don't understand how our ancestors could survive here. They were so fragile. Imagine getting stuck out here in the cold. I wonder if there are wolves.
It's kind of a miracle biological humans lasted as long as they did.